Okay, exercise time. I want you to create a namespace for a mock ServiceNow application. The namespace should include a version property, an initialization function, and a sub namespace for utilities with a couple of utility functions. You can name them whatever you want, but I want them to be in a sub namespace within your namespace. Demonstrate calling one of these utility functions from that namespace, and let's see how it goes. Go ahead and pause right now, and we'll see you on the other side. Okay, so here's what I came up with. Here's my ServiceNow app namespace. It has a version 1.0, init function, and when it's called, it just says the version number. And then it has a sub namespace of utils, which has a log one, and it has a calculate one of calculating a couple of numbers, just including that one for fun. All right, let's go ahead and take this and load it into ServiceNow, see how it runs. You'll see that I'm calling that initialization function, and then I'm calling the sub namespace with its own method inside of it. And there you go. It initialized, showed the version number, and said, hello, ServiceNow, from the log. Nested subspaces. It's going to be a lot of fun. How did yours turn out? Tell me more about yours, or copy and paste it directly into the comments so we can see what your namespaces look like.